rely on hope, you hinder faith. Now, hope looks for something way off, but faith claims it right now. See? Faith says, God said so, and it's mine. That's settled. See? I don't care if I'm still crippled, I'm still blind, if I'm still sick, that don't have nothing to do with it. I believe it anyhow. It's mine right now. God said so, and that settles it.
Yeah.
See? That's faith. But hope says, God said so, and I'm expecting to get it someday, you see? I'm expecting someday, and as long as Satan can put you off to another day, that's as good as he wants.
Yeah.
That's right. You'll never get it. Just believe it. You got it right now. It's your personal property.
Yeah.
Faith is the substance of things hoped for, the evidence of things not seen. Is that right? Faith acts now. It's positive. There's no, oh my, I tell you, sickness and everything else, when faith steps in, it's just like a snowball on a hot stove. It just melts away. Everything goes away from faith. Because faith stands up and takes over rule. When faith speaks, everybody else keeps still. That's right.